بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Welcome back. This is your main study book, part 3, lesson 16. And that's page 22, okay? Page 22. I know it sounds kind of complicated, but subhanAllah, on the actual website, we had to split the main study book in four parts because it was kind of large. So we had to split it into four parts. So stick with me, inshallah. So it's part 3, the main study book. When you come to the page, lesson 16, right at the bottom, it'll tell you it's page 22. I hope it makes sense. Okay, lesson 16. This one, you have the alif and the ya, exactly like lesson 15, but this time there's a kasra there, there's a zair. So this sound is not a short and quick, this sound is lengthened for a second, okay? So, e, b, t, ث ج ح خ د ذ ر ز س ش ص ض ط ظ ع غ ف ق ك ل م ن و ه ي SubhanAllah. Okay, we're going straight on to the exercise. E tu ni. So all three are stretched, okay? E tu ni. Okay? E tu ni. Mubinin. Yatiman. Kathiran. Majidun. Muhitun. Akhihi. نذير كريم تجزي. Right, okay, that example there, تجزي, that it shouldn't be in there, to be honest, because there's no example of the lesson in there. There's no E, B, T, Th, all the way to Y. تجزي is an example of joining letters together. So ignore that one for this lesson, okay? يسيرا يمشي. Again, يمشي, there's no example. Okay, بصيرا لطيف عظيم عين وغيظ وقيل أكيد عليم ميقات بنيه آوي شهيد لابثين. Okay, so that the thing I want you to remember in lesson 16 is that whenever you see an alif and a ya together, or a ba and a ya, ta and a ya, any letter of the alphabet with a ya, and it has a kasra underneath the letter, not underneath the ya, kasra underneath the letter before, okay? Kasra as in zair, the e sound, okay? Then you have to lengthen it for a second. And opposite to that, like in lesson 15, if there's a fatha, zabar, the A sound with a ya, then it's a short sound. A, bay. And lesson 16, the one we're studying now is E, B. You can see the difference. But people are very easily confused between the two, okay? So I just want you to look out for them too, okay? Jazakumullahu khairan for your time and your patience. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.